I still live in doubt. When I see a boy, I just freak out. I talked about it with my mom and dad, and they said to me, it's time to tell the story about the birds and the bees. My mother whispered in my ear, that's where I too have been. It's the fear.